what I thought was 2012 is actually going to come in 2017. Could you share it with our audience? What you see in your career as of 2017? What the dynamics are in some of your concerns and some of your observations?